Oi, here we are, folks, broadcasting live from the RenCon Market. This is Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV on the web at .com. Well, I've got to go with a Jinx plumber today. He's got to do a... I specialize in doing free service calls. There's nothing wrong with that. I never charge people to flush their toilet. Anyways, the 3D picture of the day on our... astronomy picture of the day is called M95 with supernova, 75,000 light years across. There it is. Take a gander. We have a new picture every day at our website of KRAZ-TV. We're also working on getting Climate Central in. Okay, on our space weather. What happened? Well, we'll let it come up. You know, there was a big passel of them this morning, but now there's only three storm warnings. Forest County, Mississippi, until 11:15. Clark County, Mississippi, until 11:30. Kemper County, Mississippi, until 11:30. But earlier, I'd seen 15 or 20 when I first came in here, so... keep looking and watching. Here's your NOAA player. And there was a big 6.6 when I came in, and now there's a 5.0. But actually, when I went to the Equake 3D at Vanuatu, it was a 5.8. So you just never know what is being said or how it looks or downscaling. So 4.3, Hindu Kush region, Afghanistan. 4.2 off the coast of Oaxaca. These are earthquakes today. 2.7, Dominican Republic. 3.5, Hawaii region. 2.7, Washington. Also, Clintonville, Wisconsin has unexplained booms in the ground. That's not part of this broadcast. I mean, part of this earthquake, but... 3.4, Virgin Islands region. 4.6, south of the Fiji Islands. 4.3, Andrianoff Islands, Aleutian Islands, Alaska. 4.1, offshore Oaxaca, excuse me folks, Oaxaca, Mexico. 2.7, Puerto Rico. 2.5, Central California. 4.4, Crete. 5.2, Kepulauan, Sangihe, Indonesia. 4.6, and this was last night, but early Thursday, UTC, Taiwan. And the 6.6, New Guinea, Papua New Guinea region. 4.9 off the east coast of Honshu, Japan. 4.5 off the east coast of Kamchatka Peninsula. 2.6, Puerto Rico. 3.3, Kodiak Island region, and back to our 5.0 at Vanuatu. This is our one-day quakes. Of course, the green is where... maybe it was a 5.0. I may have miscalculated as a 5.8. So... I am willing to apologize, change my views, and say something different while I'm talking to you. So I will not do intentional fear-mongering and spreading for no reason. Well, there you go. There's our 7 day. That's today's quake right there, the big one. Mexico City had a 7.9. It was said that it was man-made, but I don't know. So anyway, keep watching here at KRAZ. Space weather, I can't believe guess we'll have to clean the cookies out of here. 371.6 kilometers a second at 0.2 protons per cubic centimeter. 8 minutes it lasted on the Aurora. Wow. And there's a guy who made a picture of a supernova. Well, folks, thank you for coming to KRAZ-TV and watch our newest developments. We'll soon have weather or climate central on. I'll see you later tomorrow. KRAZ-TV, goodbye.